Good morning, everyone. It's Rivka. We're playing some more Vernal Edge, and apparently we already completed the flower side quest. So we're starting with that. I just need to revisit the place one more time. We got a new spell, a new memory. It's so tall. Oh, so this is why we've been coming back here. It's beautiful. I didn't know you had such a talent for taking care of plants. Thanks, I guess. And most importantly, a health piece. And while I have realized that I'm still missing a bunch of items in several other locations, I'm feeling like we're ready to finish this. It's the backtracking starting to get a little tedious for me, and I feel like we're at a good spot to finish the story. So, Asphodel's Tower. This is it. We've finally got him. Don't be too hasty. We know what's in store for us. Though it is odd that the entrance is unguarded. Suspicious. Do whatever it takes. Vernal, have you ever killed anyone before this? No, why? I just don't know if I could do it. Do you think you really have to kill him? I'm going to kill him. I couldn't look at his face and let him live. I understand. No, you don't, but it's okay. Just make sure if there's anything left for you to do, do it now. I don't believe we'll have a chance later. Otherwise, this is it. Oh. I wish I could be more useful, but I feel like I'm better off on the ship. I'll be on the telecom if you need me. And don't forget, when you see Asphodel, I'd like for you to let me speak to him. So, if it's saying do everything you want to do, does that mean that there's not a way to get back to the world map after you beat the game? Because if that's the case, my flaws with this game have just gone up significantly. Because I want to beat the game on this video and then go play the rest myself later. But you know what? If that's what it is, then that's what it is. Okay. Random survival section? This is interesting. Unshielded enemies in the last area? That's odd. Thank you. Windows, why are you giving me pop-ups while I'm recording? I appreciate you doing my virus scan, but you don't need to tell me about it if you didn't find anything. Probably could have been two shield enemies without it being a problem. Would have been nice if that wasn't the very first time I'd seen red blocks. Didn't even pull me back to the beginning of the area, like most of them do. You know, I was complaining during one of the last videos that we hadn't seen too many of these enemies, but I'm kind of okay with that in retrospect, because they are not the easiest enemies. Mostly just because they're bulky, more than difficult. Okay, welcome. I see. I was right not to appear to you in person. Still, I was hoping you'd be more civil. We have a lot to speak about. I have nothing to say to you. Okay, let me put it this way. You will listen to what I have to say, and I'm going to make you an offer. If you refuse, I'll be forced to leave you behind. I'm not putting up with your crap. I've been very patient with you, Vernal. I'm only going to explain this once, so listen. In an hour's time, the unreality rifts present on each island will expand until they are finally merged into one. Afterwards, an incalculable surge of energy will wipe these islands clean, and the souls of those on them will power my design. A greater, deeper cut into our reality will form, and with the pulse edge, I will channel this world and forge a new path and create an entire new world. Then I can finally be free of the shackles of this miserable reality. Will you come to your senses and go with me, or will you be burned as fuel like the rest of them? How about none of that crap happens and I kill you instead? Then you've decided. Vernal, you won't escape from me this time. Asphodel setting out his lackey to do his dirty work again? I'm no lackey. You understand absolutely nothing. You're pathetically stumbled your way through obstacle after obstacle carried by the pulse edge. You've thoroughly humiliated yourself, but you will not humiliate me. Okay. Finally. The first part of this level almost felt cinematic because it was just so straightforward. Oh, jeez. Okay. We're getting straight into it this time. I don't think it's going to take as long as the top of the battle tower, but this is a pretty good... There we go.
Nothing.
Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Phase two was not ready for phase two. Okay. I felt like I was getting close, and then that happened, and now I feel like I need to be way better at phase one. Man, that little spray attack is really hard to avoid. I'm just gonna take the hit. We got wrecked. It happens. I need to stop going for the double hit when I don't have a clear shot. Apparently, second phase isn't under half, it's under... There we go. Okay. Well then. So, we did really well for parts of it, and then got wrecked at the end, made a couple bad mistakes. Oof. Her beam attack is actually one of the hardest pieces to dodge. It times I've done really well, she didn't actually, I don't think she even used it. Oh, okay. She went right into her second swing. You're nothing. I saw the big, usually the big one, she's open afterwards. Okay, okay. We can't hit her during this. Good to know. Okay. Doesn't look like you can guard it either. So I don't, I mean, we just have to dodge better. Wonderful. Sometimes she goes into another three-hit hammer right after her red one, and I've gotten killed a couple times by it now. It's really hard to predict, because usually after she does her red swing, you can do an attack. Still won't have a good way to dodge that. Chin's Air line. You're gonna have tells. You have to actually do them. You can't just suddenly stop doing your tells. Well, that might not have been a great start. That's definitely not a great start. Guard that or something? I'm really confused about what you're actually supposed to do there, because I feel like every time I dodge it, it doesn't actually dodge it. Like, usually you can dash through those. Wandered into that one more than I should have, because I keep dodging the wrong way. Yeah, that was mostly stupid mistakes. I blocked that. I was dead anyway, but I blocked that.
You're not.
Well, the good news is we got to the second phase and actually dodged through, but it looks like that's actually not a second phase. It's a super attack that you have to survive through. So we learned something. Now we know. Dodge through those. Don't waste resources. She was one hit away from stun. Okay, there we go. Lean survived that middle section for once. Stupid mistake after. You Nope. Nope.
Yeah.
into the second phase that time. Not sure what's going on.
You're nothing. Not good enough.
Fail. Crap. Bad timing on the dash. I wish that phase happened. It's hard to practice against that phase when you don't get to it every time. That was the wrong reaction.
Die.
Okay. Get complacent, don't get complacent. There we go. Oh. Why do you follow him anyway? I think I have a choice. Yeah, of course. You don't know what you have, Vernal. You really just do whatever you want, don't you? You have no one to answer to, no responsibility, no commitment. As for they'll created me, and he can uncreate me. The only way I'll have my freedom is if his plan succeeds and he leaves reality. The man absolutely sickens me. He always has, ever since I was created. I was born here, in unreality, cursed to bear the presumed appearance of the daughter he left behind. Yep. I was wondering about that. She has similar features. I was actually thinking she was going to be, Mom, not a copy of Vernal. So you're... He really is that pathetic. You hate him so much, why are you letting him get away with this? Is it worth all these lives? I told you, I can't do anything. He has a knife to my throat. Then let's kill him together. That's what I despise most about you. Your complete ignorance about how easy you have it. The way you act as if there are no consequences. Easy? Think being abandoned by your father is easy? Think watching your mother die in front of your eyes before you even know what death is easy? Think spending your entire childhood alone and afraid is easy? Good luck, Fernal. You need it. Okay, and given how long this fight took, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap here. Hopefully you're still enjoying. If you are, please give me a like and subscribe. Check out the other content of my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comments. And as always, have a good one. We'll catch you next time.